So we've all heard of these $10,000 an hour tasks, but what are they? My name is Amber Duggar. I am the founder of Profit for Keeps. And in today's Profit for Joy video, we're going to be talking about the $10,000 hour task that you most likely are missing. So I spoke to a client a couple weeks ago, and I was explaining the significance of a particular aspect of work that she had really viewed as administrative work. And I told her, this is absolutely a $10,000 an hour task. And a light bulb switched. And not only was the work completed, it was done extremely well, on time, and it will absolutely move the needle for her in the coming months in her business. So what am I talking about? Well, let's first talk about what a $10,000 an hour task is and why you want to be including more of them in your business. And then you can probably start to differentiate the tasks that you're currently doing. So you can look at tasks as like a $10 an hour task, $100 an hour task, $1,000 an hour task, and $10,000 an hour tasks. There's lots of books and articles and everything that's been written on it, but essentially, a lot of emphasis and time can be spent in these $10 an hour task areas, such as credit card hacking. I've heard so many people tell me, or ask me, like, what bank account should I use? What credit card should I use? And there's a lot of time and emphasis spent on trying to come up with the best credit card and using the best rewards, but for very little actual monetary benefit. So we get the dopamine hit, we get the feeling productive, that feeling of flow, but the actual moving of the needle doesn't really happen. And I think that's one of the biggest things that we can differentiate between a $10 an hour task and a $10,000 an hour task is they actually don't feel very similar at all. You would think the $10,000 task would feel amazing, would give you that flow and give you that dopamine hit, but it's actually the $10 an hour tasks that are giving us that. It's the $10,000 an hour task that's more like the long game, the bigger picture, the implementation of solid frameworks and systems. Now, you can get to like email, for example. Email is only sorted by date, not by priority. And a lot of time can be spent on email. I gave up email many years ago, actually. So now I have someone who goes through my email and we handle email a bit differently. However, email, I see a lot of executives and online business owners spending a lot of time on email. And it's frustrating, right? Because it's like basically reacting to other people's urgencies and really, honestly, not your own priorities. So when you get to a $1,000 an hour task, now we're talking about, you know, being able to sell high ticket offerings and being able to, you know, make significantly more. But the thing is, when we're still looking at this as per hour, it's still not scalable. So what's a $10,000 an hour task? A $10,000 an hour task is definitely looking at the long game, looking at the systems, sitting down with people that are directly reporting to you on a regular basis. That will give you returns in spades. Being able to be there for your team, being able to be there to answer questions, to guide, to mentor is so essential to growing and scaling a business. Now, here's the missing $10,000 an hour task. Now, have you been able to think about it? Have you guessed? Do you want to put some guesses in the comments if you haven't already? The missing $10,000 an hour task is by far cash flow management. Now, you're probably thinking, of course she's going to say that. That's like all we focus on. But I'm telling you, you will know so much more insightful information and have the unfair advantage to so many of those that are in your industry if you're focusing on your cash flow management. So here's why. One, you don't have to wait 6 weeks for stale data to make decisions that won't actually move the needle on your business. You also are able to actively predict the amount of cash that's coming into your business at any given time and be able to see if that is hitting your financial goals for that month or quarter, which then allows you to pay yourself consistently, allows you to automate all of your bill pay, completely eliminates all of the time that's spent on following up with customers, following up with collections, following up with trying to make sure that the money comes in so that you can pay the next bill. There's so much time that's spent on that. But when you have an automated cash flow management system with components of Profit First in place, you are able to see to the penny how much you have available for tools that you pay for services that you pay for, how much profit you have actually sitting in your bank account, how much money you can pay yourself at any given point from the business without sabotaging your business goals, your business strategy, with your taxes. You know exactly how much you need to pay for that. It is absolutely a game changer, and it will move the needle. We have seen skyrocketing net worth increases with clients that implement Profit for Keeps because it moves the needle. And no, it doesn't give you that sense of flow in the very beginning, and it doesn't give you that dopamine hit in the very beginning. And that can be where you can really start to feel like, oh, this isn't a great thing to do. This is administrative. Not being in flow and not getting a dopamine hit does not mean that it is administrative. That's a really big thing. And I think a lot of times we look at things as like, oh, if it's not the big sexy move, or if it's not the big scalable offer, that this is not something I should have and I should delegate it. And I am telling you, I could say this until I'm blue in the face, and I truly will continue to say this. It is the missing $10,000 an hour task. And I would love for you to comment below and share your experience if you've done cash flow management, if you've implemented Profit First, if you've implemented a system that allows you to effectively see how much you have at your disposal, and tell me if you agree with me if it's a $10,000 an hour task. All right, my friends, I look forward to seeing you in our next video. Until then, make sure to sign up for our next challenge. You can go to our group at amberduggar.com/community to join our community. You can join up our challenge, which we take the most amazing group of entrepreneurs through a process to help you articulate and calculate a very clear revenue goal while getting organized in both your personal and business finances. You absolutely do not want to miss it, and you want to get on that wait list. So my name's Amber Duggar. You can go to amberduggar.com/challenge to sign up. And if you haven't already, it helps us so much if you like this video and share and subscribe if you haven't already. We so appreciate it. It really does get this video out to more people like yourself. Until next time, talk to you soon. Much love, everyone. Bye.